not what I'm looking for. Great. Here we go. This honestly is my solution. And this may or may not be futile, but always a shot, eh? If all this enemy does is do wind attacks, then by getting this one, I should be able to survive easily enough. How many times is going to do sexy dance? Because this bitch is overusing one certain attack. Really? fire doesn't even do anything in the end. Right. The attack against me was... Oh my fucking god. I never switched. If you get into trouble, run! Someone help Mitsuru-senpai! Wow, you're all so powerful! No! I don't have anything against that. That is just going to reflect. That's what I expected already. She's going to heal herself now. Such persistence. Let's go. If she's even going to heal herself. Still alive. Hang in there. Media, no, she's healing everyone. Nice. I'm gonna keep trying to poison this one.
Obey my command. Such persistence.
Waiting is part of my strategy.
Oh, you bitch! Am I the one who's supposed to take damage because of the reflex? Yep.
Hang in there.
I'm the one who's supposed to simply take down.
Got it.
I literally otherwise can't do any damage. Are you fucking joking?
Such persistence.
Let's go.
I literally just had.
I couldn't finish it off.
Hang in there. I summon thee. I failed to finish it off.
Yeah.
Such persistence. Here. Obey my command.
At least he's not charmed anymore.
Such persistence. Hang in there.
Oh, it's because her SP is way too low. That's why she's not doing anything anymore.
To finish it off.
I couldn't.
Hang in there.
Here she goes.
Obey my command. finish it off. Hang in there!
Nice! She got me up again. Like, being stupid. Couple queen and a two diamond. We're off to level 30. There we go. Let's move to the max floor.
But we can attack first. Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
Let's go! I couldn't finish it off.
Nice. Let's finish. You'll fall by my hand. Yeah. It seems like it's weak against fire. Only one enemy left.
Nope, I didn't find the enemy's weakness. The weakness just appalled to me.
Fight hard.
Really?
Are you okay?
For fuck's sake.
Hang in there.
Luckily, I don't need to use an item anymore to wake him up. There's literally, well, me and her. Just use it as, you know, a skill.
No shadows are left.
Floor 114, 115. That is quite some yen. Let's see if we get out of the dungeon for once. Well, for now. Summer school begins today, oh god. Really? It just skips days automatically? You don't even get the chance to do anything about it? This is about all those cards that we're getting right now. All those social links. Don't skip days for me! That isn't going to help me at all. Please tell me it's only 1 week. Yeah, I might actually start going there for one of the lectures. Like, just once. Oh, it's only a week. Yes. I need my tea, or coffee, I mean. I need a charm. Ah, that's what I wanted to work on. Like, at the evening of all of those days, we're like, yeah, I could do with the charm upgrade at the same time. No, you're not allowed to. Sleep earlier. On the next day of what? August. Yeah, on the next day of August. Your condition improved because you rested. Yes. But the hey yeah, but the hey, hey. Oh. Yep, sure. Dan heb ik met je van. Sure. From the bottom. A Jack Frost doll. Still didn't go to sleep. You're no longer in great condition. That is okay. Nah. Okay, here's the thing. I will decline the offer because I'm already with him at the max. Like, it really doesn't change anything for me, so to speak. I guess I'll play the MMORPG. See if Maya's there. It could be that it needs, like, a moment or two. It could become stronger soon. It could be that tomorrow I suddenly have the notification for it. Which bastard? Okay, which level is this now? Six? Oh, God. No. I'm not going anywhere. I'm honestly, every day, just going to focus on this. If I can get the thing with Maya to go further.
Man, it's scorching hot out here. Shoot, it's already the 20th. Summer break's almost over. Too bad there's nothing to do. This place is so boring.
Get out of my way. I can't see. Move.
Sorry.
What do you want?
Nothing. My bad. Dude, what's with that outfit? And what the hell is she drawing? Man, I'll never understand art. Oh well.
Honestly, mate, same. Yeah, so you have to play, and then the time afterwards, she actually comes in. Talking about. What? At least that's level 7 now. Oh, I wonder if I can actually push this through and get this relationship to 10 before summer vacation is over. Because if I can, yes please. But hey, that's already the first half of this month or so gone. I don't want to go. It's just not in my schedule. The one between you is growing, so it's not going to be better by tomorrow. Everyone's like, wanna go to the movies? Wanna go to the movies? No! Never! Oh, when it says your relationship could become stronger soon, the next time you have an event with them, or the next time you can initiate the right events, it will just happen. I mean, that's the guy understanding me. Are you talking to yourself? You're gonna ask him out? Well then. We're getting there though with this.
Damn it, I'm tired of your nagging. I'm sorry, but I won't take no for an answer.
Well, the answer's still the same. I'm not coming back.
You know, another new Persona user joined us. And he's not human.
What?
It's a dog. He lost his master 6 months ago because of the shadows.
He's incredibly loyal. Up till now, he's been guarding the spot where his master was killed, despite the bad memories. We saw someone die right before our eyes, too. But it's been 2 years since then. How long do you plan to beat yourself up over it? You're always at that spot behind the station, even though you don't hang out with the crowd there.
It doesn't matter. It was my fault, and it can't be erased. What difference does it make if I come to terms with it? It won't change anything. This isn't the same as what happened to Miki.
Shinji.
That's enough already. I just want to forget it ever happened.
Yeah, just said that it was growing. I'm waiting for school to start up again. Could become stronger soon, so that's the day afterwards then. No way. I think so. What are you planning? Okay, what level are we getting on with this? Please. 9. So it'll be like, what, 3 more days? 9 more days, eh? To become stronger soon. That means tomorrow already. If that's the case, hell yeah. Oh God.
It's me. I apologize for the interruption, but do you have a moment?
Coming.
Good morning. The chairman will be here tonight. We'll meet on the fourth floor as usual. That's all.
Okay. Are you being sent? No, we're not being sent there. Beautiful. About what? Is that why you're sorry? I'll miss you. Welp. Now that is the end of that little storyline. Also, there's a friend.
Good, you're all here. Please, come in.
Sorry to interrupt.
You must be kidding.
After running several tests, we've learned that he has more than adequate potential. I called this meeting so that I could introduce him, since he'll be joining our squad.
But Mr. Chairman, he's still in elementary school.
Besides what? His ability is quite promising. With the proper training, he could be a big help.
But is he okay with it?
Actually, I asked to join. I believe I can be of some assistance. Now, I finally know why I was given this power.
So, as you can see, it was his own decision.
nice to meet you all. I'll try not to get in anyone's way.
Nice to meet you too.
Hey, don't worry, kid. We got your back. It may be hard at times, but stick with it.
Yes, got it.
Seems like things went quite well. And now that most storyline is over, I don't have to deal with that anymore, so to speak. Which, a little bit saddening, but, you know, worth it. However, to be very honest, think I have not done well level-wise. I have the feeling I am very under-leveled at this point. So, let's hope before the next full moon I can somewhat fix that?